video, we are going to be doing fish pepe soup
mukbang.
Oh, guys, as you can see, this pepe soup is very yummy. At the same time, very spicy, guys. As you all know, my lovely husband Kevin doesn't like spicy food. You know, we are in the springtime at this moment. Pepper soup is very good. It made his body warm. Even though you know, springtime is even cold.
Yeah, it's cold.
Yeah. When you get this guy, trust me, all your body is going to be warm. It's even good for fever. Yes, it's good for fever.
It can even cure
coronavirus.
It can. Because it's hot, because it doesn't like where it's hot in the body. So when you eat this or drink this spices, it's going inside your blood and destroy all bacteria or
virus. Apart from that, you know the doctor said that coronavirus doesn't like where it's cold.
That's what I'm saying. It doesn't like where it's hot. It likes where it's cold.
No, it doesn't like a cold place. It doesn't like where it's hot. That is why when you drink this pepper soup, if you have it, we doesn't have it. Anyone that have it, it will make it go. The virus will even run. So, can we go straight?
Before I go straight, guys, you know, I don't like the spices, food, and even this stuff. But what am I going to do? I'm going to try my best to make sure that I win the game.
I love it. It's not a game, it's not a challenge. It's just not bad.
I know it's not bad, but
it's not a challenge. Just cool, chill out, eat your fish.
All right.
Like, if you are someone that likes drink, just have a cold beer or water. As for me, I prefer water.
Now, I think when you drinking the spices or eating the spicy food, if you drink water, it will get worse.
Yeah. For me, no, you will put it down.
Sure?
No, we have to pray. Pray fast!
Oh, Heavenly Father, thank you for this wonderful meal, oh God.
Yes, Lord.
We pray that you sanctify, bless us, sanctify in Jesus' name.
Amen!
So, Eagles.
Spicy, huh?
Yeah.
To be honest, this is supposed to be a challenge, not more bad.
Don't make it a challenge?
No. We have already said it's more bad, so. Guys, it's delicious, but it's very spicy, trust me. Oh my god.
So, Queen?
This time around, I know most people, everybody's passing through difficulties.
Yeah.
Just because of the coronavirus. Isn't it, Kevin?
Yeah. My prayer for everyone is the beloved God Almighty, the God whom you serve, to protect us against this virus. We don't know how it comes, but I believe we don't know how it's going to be out.
So disappear exactly.
Out of the world.
Mm-hmm.
So, you have to. I'm going to the doctor's advice. So to wash your hands.
Yes, make sure you wash your hands at least for 1 minute. Use sanitizer. When you are going outside, always be on your mask. Put on hand gloves. And even, there was even another saying it in you. Guys, please, try and follow the rule. Stay indoors, guys. And you know what? My heart goes for everyone that works, especially those ones that have children. How are they going to keep up with the kids after stopping their work? Guys, it's very easy. Make sure the kids are involved in activities, and those that used to go out for gym run, no. You can even stay indoor, you do your sports. It's still the same thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
I know it's different, not the same thing.
No, I know it's different.
Just to keep the world safe.
Yeah, not only the world safe, to keep yourself safe.
Yes.
Out of this issue. Now, at this moment, children are no more in school. I know being indoor is a very difficult thing, no? But you gotta learn it. You have to be used to it. So for you to learn it is to carry at least novel, study the novel.
Yeah, I'm not. They will still have
some study
schoolwork. Book. Definitely, they are going to give the children schoolwork. And so, something about the parents.
Yes, mother.
They used to work.
Yeah, mother, like father, please.
We'll be working from home. Yeah. Like you work from home. So it will be easy. For me, if we follow the rules and regulations, I think 2 months is even
too much.
2 weeks, everything will be okay. But some people will still be going out. The more you go out, the more you spread the virus. When it affects you, then you spread it around. Please, guy, please. Let's keep safe. And we also need our God Almighty to intervene. Without God, it's not going to be possible.
The first thing the world has to do is to be praying to God. I know we are all sinners, no? You know what I'm saying? We are all sinners, but God says He will forgive us our sin. Who knows that maybe God is annoyed of the world because the way the world is going at this moment.
No, our God is so kind to be annoyed.
I know God is so kind.
He's going to be annoyed, not with this disease.
I know that, but sometimes, you know?
Every day people die.
No, this one is different. This one is different. People die every day because they are going to be aged. But this is virus that's moving around. We don't really know how it comes over the world. We don't need this issue in this world.
We don't need this issue.
But my advice is that let's try our possible best to make sure all those things is gone according to the doctor's advice.
For it to go, we have to keep on with the rules and regulations.
Yeah, and start doing your activities.
Because see, in the news, they say that people still move around. No, guy, you don't have to do that. It's just a matter of time. Everything is going to be alright. When was coming to 2020, I would say, 2020 is going to be a year of... I was not even think of this. I was not even think this is going to happen. To the extent, even UK, they shut their school down. Oh my God.
Yeah, it's not only UK. Italy shut their school down. I think Germany shut their school down. What other country?
Sorry. Even Belgium,
even all European countries are going to shut down. Even the European Union.
Do you know
what? I think they call it EU. Yeah, they are closed their border that nobody should move in and move out so they can control this virus. But I believe it's the best way to do.
It's the best thing.
So, and as people go to supermarket, please, if you're in the supermarket, don't just take everything. Still think about people that doesn't have, that still be on queue. Outside. So just take
guys, not the way you people rush the supermarket. Oh my God. I know everybody needs stuff this time around. People that have a lot of kids, they need food. We don't need to rush. If you go to the supermarket, no tissue. No, you cannot even see anyone. But remember, there are still older people that cannot rush the way with the younger ones can do. Please try, if you see at least 20 tomatoes, I know we all need it, try at least pick a tool. Think of other people, it's not only we in that time that have to eat, everyone, people see our family just exactly the way we us need it. Please, when you go there doing a respectful way, take some and leave some.
I think
love is sharing.
I think what the government needs to do, that is send some people by shopping for the old men and old women at home who cannot go to the market. But those are people who need to stay at home. According to the, say like about 70 years or 60 years have to stay at home.
But you don't
have people who are going to do shopping, but they want to do.
But you still know all those old people, let me put it that way.
Yeah.
Some of them are used to going to supermarket every time they say, it makes them happy.
But at this moment, they say they should stay home. You don't need to go to the supermarket.
No, I'm trying to say
somebody has to help them. If you have a family or you have a mama or dad that is old, please help them. Yeah. That's
a good idea.
If you have somebody that's your neighbor, you know that is above the age who they say that you should stay home. If you are going for shopping, just knock on his door and ask he or her what do you want.
Another thing, guys, only one makes my heart more okay. When I saw it, news yesterday before it was for the student that was prepared for their new test Princess here and all those ones that is doing A-level, guys. Oh, they can't do it. No, 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 no. Guys, if I was to be their position, I would be so depressed. Don't know, let me use that word. Yeah. I would be so, you know.
Actually,
that, I will not be happy because that, you know some people, they are really prepared for it.
That's it.
Now that they are going to use mock, I was hearing they are going to use their mock exam test. You understand? But you know there are some people, when they did their mock exam, they are not well prepared. I've seen like that. I have a friend of mine that told me that when her daughter did her mock exam, she was going like 6th grade, 5th grade. Then when she did her GC, she really prepared for it. She got even 9th grade.
That's why.
There must be some people like that.
Yeah, that's
for
what,
me, okay, no.
Listen.
Please. I don't like that.
The fact is that when you're a student, you just have to be prepared anytime, any day. Even if you are doing your mock exam, you have to be serious on it. Because it's not always going to happen, just what happened now. This very one we give most students an example. You're going to give them more example to be prepared in the school. When you are in the final year, you need to be all set. Because something can happen.
No, I just said that.
No, that's the same. Whether you are doing your mock or not doing your mock, it's all the same. The exam is exam.
You don't understand. There are some people that they are not smart, naturally. Let me put it that way. But when it comes to GC, you say I have to give up everything.
It's not only GC, even test. If you are doing test in school,
no, they want to give up everything. But you see, you look at that, they was done. But when it comes to the exam, they will be the one to do excellent job.
So
it's so painful.
No, for me, I think our students have to be prepared anytime, any day. Even if they are doing common exam at school.
And people that are still doing their SAT as well. Oh my God.
Well, those that is going to university?
Well, those
know. That finish university, they have to finish university?
University, they have to sit for their exam. Those that go to university for A-level, I don't think they are going to, they have to do exam for it. They can't go straight.
I don't know, but honestly, one thing I'm really care for is this virus that is moving around the world, killing people. We are going to get hold of the virus. What I'm going to get hold of the virus is put our lid down. The God that answered by fire will still destroy the virus, isn't it?
But it's not. I know. Prayer is very good.
You don't in the
whole. It's not only prayer. You know, it's divinity. Everyone does it. Whoever they say, we can't keep on saying God will do it. What we do that? We even pray for the doctors to come together and get the.
You are trying that first.
I am. The medicine for the treatment. The treatment for the.
And we are just saying something. We need to thank the doctors and the nurses and those the care home. We really thank you. We appreciate all what you are doing.
Yeah, they are doing.
We cannot pay you. If the government had the whole money to pay you, it's not even enough. All what we need to do is that may the Almighty God bless you, bless your family. And I heard in the news that it was some daughter in Italy lost their life.
Yeah.
But it was silly people. May Almighty God accept that soul.
For that, it's not even to say God, as I said before, that will come and do that. We have to stay indoors. If we are saying that the doctors are trying, yeah, do you know why they are trying? They are doing too much job, even shifts, more than the hours they was doing before.
Yeah.
I wish people respect the rules and the regulation at the first time. It could have not spread. The doctor will do less job.
Actually, I think this virus just come just a month ago. These are not a big existence.
No, I heard
for long time.
December.
So there was no body that even known that it's happening, no? But suddenly, it just come up.
God.
All we are doing now is solution.
Very soon the solution will be found by God's grace.
Guys. I got the solution.
What is the
solution? Eat spices. Eat spices food.
Okay.
Believe me, I think it's going to be nice.
If you have faith, it's what you think.
Eat spices food. When you eat spicy food, they call this Africa spices.
I remember what my mom
just eat it.
Me. I said, Mom, some people used to say, when you drink water, your energy could just go without taking drugs. My mommy would tell me, really, but what she believes, if you have faith, like, oh, I'm having a headache. If I take this cup of water, a sip of water, my headache is good. Nice faith. So if you believe you have faith that, you, as my husband was saying, if you drink pepper soup or eat where you go, it's by faith. When you have faith, guy, it's going to work. Everything is by faith.
Just like this. This is spices. This is spices. Just.
This fish will be delicious. I'm very, very nice.
It's too much. Thank you for cooking. It's wonderful. Guys, this is a surprise. Do you know surprise?
What is a surprise?
See this hair? She made it by herself.
That's what I wanted to say. If you want any hair like this, this Brazilian deep coil with frontal closure, DM me on Instagram.
And it is so
very
much
affordable.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Clap.
I will make hair.
Guys, join me on my Instagram.
Okay, guys, when you message me the length, you tell me the length you want, I'll make my fire. Shower! It's so good. Asian country, especially India, they eat a lot of spices. It's very nice. For me, I can't eat that spice. No. I'm used to it. It's like best.
Best.
Yeah. It's so yummy. Bam! You know, you cannot even go to church. All church is even shut down. Oh my god, these cigars. Those are going to serve.
Because we
cannot worship our own.
With your family.
With one or two people. God say where one or two people are gathered, I'm always there in their midst. Trust me, guys. It's going to be fine.
I know it's going to be well for everybody. 2020 was a very wonderful year, isn't it? When we are getting into it.
Wonderful year.
Yeah, well, in January.
But maybe after all these problems, it's going to be a wonderful year. We still have how many months to go? We are just in March, isn't it?
Guys, I'm sorry.
We are just in March. Yeah. We still have
10 years more.
No, 9 months. 9 months to go. So everything is going to be fine. Let's hope the remaining 9 months will be, you know, wonderful for us.
It's going to be fine. It's going to be well. It's just a shaky time.
Yeah.
A shaky time. And everything
is
going
to be fine. I always say it. Everything cannot just be moving smoothly. There will be a time, you know, things just will shake in life.
It is written to the Bible.
If everything moves smoothly, we will not know the value of it. But sometimes, if you want to pass through difficulty, not like this way. No.
No, this one is very bad.
No, it's too much.
We don't welcome this anymore. Happiness is more better.
Fine. Let me have it.
Yeah. I talk to feel of it. I love it.
I know it's nice. Let me take a break and breathe so that the ones have it should go down.
Please, no more party.
no, no more guide you. No, where there is a lot of population, they have to, you know. That is why they said that we should all stay indoor, guys.
But you know, when I was driving, I saw
those that love dancing, keep up, dance.
When I was driving,
those that go to gym, you can even gym at home. Nothing cannot do it. Those that walk, you can walk from all time to, you know.
You know what?
Technology. You can do most things from home. Gone are those days when you cannot do it. Instant technology, everything for you. Even when you are bored, you can, you know, tune in to YouTube. We will make you guys busy, entertain you guys.
Thank God for King and Queen's family.
Don't have to tune in, King and Queen's family, or your favorite YouTube, anyone. We have Netflix, Sky, you know. Guys, trust me, you are not going to be bored, no. Not this time. Guys, make sure you share our video. Let's grow up together. Make the family more bigger. Not only you watching our video, make sure you share with your friends and family. Please, God, we are one.
Share to the whole world. Wow.
We are one. We have to grow.
Africa, America, Asian, Europe. All over the world. Even where the people live in the world. Make
if you
sure
like our video, always give it thumbs up, guys.
No, if you don't say if you like our video. They really like our video.
No, it's not everyone.
Everyone
like
our video.
If they like the video, they should give
everyone,
it
everyone, I believe everyone like our video.
No, it's a choice.
Mostly,
there are some people that will look at it. They will, you know, no, like your video. Please, no, guys. Make sure when you are commenting, it's not because of me, to be honest, I don't really care. I don't care. But it's just because of the community. We have to be respectful. If you don't like the video, you know, you know, just go. Sign out. Instead of some people just be putting, you know, bad comments. No, it's not only adult that is watching it. Just because of the kids. We have to show good example to the children. Please, guys, let us respect one another. I'm not trying to be rude, just, you know, trying to tell you guys what is in my mind. Sometimes I see some comment, you know, which is not appropriate. No, yeah. Don't do that. If you don't like the video, it's not my fault. Just, you know, no, God, what the
hell? No, no. I see it bad. Next time you may like it.
Yes, it's not. Sometimes maybe our video will look, you know, for me, my video is always in a bed. For some people, they wouldn't like it instead of giving a comment. I'm not trying to, you know, please. Okay. Make sure you share our video. More video, more comment. If you like this kind of video, like this more band, just comment down below what you would love us to do. Guys, be free to comment also next video what you want us to do, the challenge or talk about.
Do that. Our challenge is peace and love, no fight.
No, without fight, we are trying our best to, you know, to make people entertain people, especially this time around where everybody is indoor, you know.
It's a very hard time, you know. It's a very hard time.
You say you don't like spicy. I can see you are still digging.
Babe, you know, this food is really yummy, you know?
Yeah, it's nice.
I'm eating spices because
I'm going
this
to keep this for leftover. I can't.
I'm eating these spices because of this bird. Took it all the bacteria.
Yes.
Guys, believe me. If you just try it. If you get anyone that infects of this virus, just cook. Don't go to this market, buy Africa spices. Cook it.
Guys, listen to Dr. Kevin.
Cook it. It's not going to cost you anything.
I just said Dr. Kevin, not in professional. Just
just cook it. Let me spice it. Let
doctor in idea of cook.
Just take a little. Not a little. Just take it. No? At its hot.
No, if it's their first time, they also try little by little. You understand?
Yeah.
Just give it a try.
Just take a try. In your stomach, your belly, you see what's going to happen. Everywhere will be hot. The virus will just take 100 meter rays out of your body.
Yeah.
you can even
Man at all, it's 100 meter race out of your body. even run more than butt.
Yeah, butt.
You run more than butt. Just believe me. If you test it, comment on my video and say.
Not even run more than butt. If we run more than Vanessa.
Who's Vanessa?
He's one of my favorite runners.
Ah, your favorite runner? Vanessa! You win more than what?
More than what? Very soon you'll be a world athletic. Yes. She will. She will even run more than what? I can see her. She will. She's coming on her way.
She's preparing, you know?
Guys, joke apart, please. Let's keep the rules and regulation. Let's keep safe. Let's keep safe. Follow the rules. Stay indoor. Anyone that is going out, always remember to put on your mask. Always use your sanitizer.
When you come back home, try as much as possible to wash your hands. It's very, 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 very important.
Yes, that is very important.
And Amanda, please, I know you can take care of the children. Don't allow your children to go out. They are out of school just because of this reason. You know, but when I was going to the supermarket today, I saw those children running in the street, which is not good. Please, Munda, please.
No, most people believe that it doesn't affect children.
No, please, Munda. Whether it affects children or not affect children, let's keep them at home. If the governor or the council or people around the city or area will see them, they will not be happy.
Yeah.
Because they say that they should be out of school. Please.
Okay, guys. Make sure you share, subscribe. If you love this video, give it a thumbs up. Follow us in our Instagram, King and Queen's Family. Okay.
YouTube,
Facebook.
I will create one.
You don't have Twitter.
Let's see you. Love and peace.